Look at this, guys. I have generated this map just an hour ago, and I haven't built an XP farm, and I haven't found a monster spawner yet. But I have more than 30 levels of XP. And from this video, you will learn exactly how I did it. So first of all, let's create the map. I'm going to play on this seed. You'll see why. And let's get into it. We are starting the timer right now. Let's collect some wood. It's not the last time we are going to do this. We are going to go right here and start out with mining some stone first and then some coal. And now a very important thing. Since we have all this gravel here, let's dig this up because we are going to need some flint. And now that we have that, I'm going to go over to this other cave because it has iron in it and we will need iron. Here is what we needed all that flint for, to craft fletching tables. This is why I wanted to start on this seed, because we spawn in a village. I will put this down in the middle of the village. Remember when in the beginning I said that it was not the last time we were chopping trees? Well, I said that because most of what I'm going to do from now is chop trees. I hate leaving these UFO trees, but I'm timing this so I'll get rid of them later. And then I will craft the wood into sticks, sell them to the fletchers, and use the emeralds to buy other things from the other villagers. This way we are getting XP, and the villagers are also leveling up so we can buy their high level items like diamond tools and armor. And it's time! This is how much XP I managed to get during this hour. There are of course some ways to optimize this method, and that's what the next video is going to be about. I publish a video every Friday, see you in the next one!